Festival. Kumusta ang Glorious Festival for you?
Yes, very good. Paso performed this ano? This morning, the opening number. And yeah, and we have a concert August 17 at Disney Hall.
How fun is it to be part of Glorious Festival?
Oh, it's fun. Actually, Steve, when I was single, I was with the Rondalia group of Pai de Leon. We played here, and I was only 23. That was my first Lotus Festival performance here with the Rondalia, with Tagumpay de Leon.
Oh, yeah. You've been going. How much more fun is it each year now?
Oh, it's more fun. It's bigger, and it's better, and there are more dance companies and more performers. It's more organized. I remember during that time we have cultural group that I played in that Rondalia.
What year was that?
1974, 75. Something like before I got married.
Oh my.
our bell bottom.
Among the 50 years. Among the 50 years.
And I kept that picture. I have that picture.